Commentary was sniffing number three there. Just over 5 minutes gone in the first period. This is Graham Roger, did that beautifully. And it's McGrath. Pickering's in the centre, Regis joining him. Oh, Mabbutts! It's an own goal! Gary Mabbutt put it in. Lewin McGrath gets the congratulations. It's one of those that he just inadvertently deflected. McGrath went down the line. He curved it in for a cross, and Mabbutt, that has to be an own goal. It changed the whole direction of the ball and beat Ray Clements. And Mabbutt, who may have forced a similar goal at the other end, is now victim of one which puts his team behind. Just look at John Silly.